Let's do it. Oh, this is
Hawk's
the
HUD initialized.
Robbery in the Chinatown thing, isn't it? Three trucks
are pulled over. I don't bring a saw. Hit
him hard. No.
No? Oh, this is gonna be a little interesting.
Nope.
But, all right.
Oop.
Drill it, drill it, drill it. Mine is the drill that shall pierce the heavens.
Got your back.
My drill is the drill that drills.
And we'll pierce the heavens?
Stay safe. Stay out, TM.
I still
That's Gemsec's motto.
I still love how someone on my video commented. They commented, your drill is a drill that shall pierce the heavens, and in true Payday fashion, just had to comment back, how can it be a drill if it ain't,
drilling? Very cool. How's very that professional. That's something Chains says.
Yeah, Chains will shout that shit to the goddamn heavens the second the drill goes down.
Well, I just took shots from the side. Out in the open.
Oh, were they on that side?
Yeah, hey. I'm with Lumo though.
Ow!
So,
right.
You have to ask what cops
I got it.
About.
I got like a hit from the right, but I don't see him anywhere.
Ooh!
That's a heavy armor right there.
That guy looks very nasty.
Is it a dozer? It's a dozer! I want to kill the dozer.
You get him.
I won't kill Dozer.
Oh, they're coming by him from behind.
Getting too close. No, he's gone.
Alright, fine. Boulders are fun.
Can't believe we saw a Dozer.
It's a 50% chance to spawn on any difficulty.
Really? I thought it was just very hard or above.
Nope, I went to go look it up. It spawns at 50% on any difficulty. The amount changes, though, and what type of Dozer it is changes.
Yep, it could be a skull dozer, head dozer, or black dozer.
Skull dozers are on overkill and above.
Yep.
Oh.
But it could be a kill dozer or a regular dozer. Listen, the drill is jammed. Someone must
fix it. Wow.
Damn it, damn it. Where the hell are the... Oh, there you guys are. Ow.
Yeah,
fucking...
I don't want to kill them, Blaster.
I'm trying, but like my reload sucks ass.
You need to get you some new
rifles. Yeah,
it's
not COD reloading.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of like my thing is I'm not really used to these games in a little while. Oop.
Dropping ammo between the two trucks.
You can also pick up the ammo that they drop, by the way, in case you forgot.
How do you pick it up, though?
Run over it.
There hasn't been any ammo dropping on our side, Mon, if they aren't getting in the walkable area.
Oh, well, that's true.
We are kind of killing them before they get to us.
One,
restarting.
Two. Damn it!
You okay?
A taser always screws up this achievement I'm going for.
What are you trying to get?
It's called Master Duelist. Get six kills from the hit with
shit.
The Peacemaker.
That's crazy.
They're coming your way.
I'm in trouble. I'm getting.
You're good.
Assholes. Thank you.
Oh.
I got one of the guys with a freaking.
Ain't nothing in this one.
Oop.
Or no, wait, is that? Oh, okay.
You have no idea how pissed off I am that I'm not my tech forcer ability.
There you go.
Or rather, Master Forcer.
Master Forcer. Well, there's not that many. We can pick them, right?
There is 9 per van.
That's 90 seconds total for everything, give or take.
It's 20
Getting
seconds. It is 20 seconds.
Oh, mine takes only 9.
I will let you do it.
Hey, gold! Yo!
Oh no, what the fuck?
Whoa. There's definitely some snipers up there.
Right here if you guys want to
get
it.
You were literally just being like.
Ow! Fuck, I got taken down by a sniper, I think.
And then I got tased by him right behind you.
Shit. Hey,
Oh, that hurt.
How you doing?
Getting in cover.
You okay, Mana?
Thanks.
I'm gonna need a move.
Okay, I'm gonna need to move a little bit better cover, I think.
There's one sniper less, and now there's none.
Good.
None less.
Gotta love them. Two gold and one van. Oh, sweet hallelujah, Lord.
There's another one. Where is this meme-loving chuckle fuck?
Oh.
I got him. He's right up here.
Yep. You got him.
Gold's not worth good. Much because it's hard, but you know, still, what are the chances?
I'm not transporting this shit.
I'll take it.
Yeah, where are we transporting to?
Where did the van
We go? Gotta steal him first, and then it'll let us know.
All right, well,
should I grab that bag?
Yeah.
I'll grab the bag. All right.
Three golds. That's
oh,
nuts.
Oh, what the?
You look like you're in trouble there, Limo.
Oh, shit.
I'm good.
Behind you. Mana. Oof.
Thank you.
Got him.
Hi, Lumo. Thanks for just glitching straight through the wall there.
Anytime.
Those shots mean something. Bring them to their goddamn knees.
Fire those bullets like
blaster,
it means.
Blaster, drop your bag into a truck.
Into which truck?
Right now, I think. Pick one.
Oh, God. Come on.
Hey, anyone need health?
Yeah, I do.
Come over to me here. Right here.
Right. Oh, they're coming up behind us.
Got it.
Better
you.
Have netted me this fucking achievement because I just did it. One shot, one kill.
I don't mind.
Drops.
I'm having fun. I'm opening up these things for you guys.
T-Mass, drop what? Another first aid bag for Blaster.
Yeah, hold still, Blaster.
Oh, where?
Right here. Come to me. Right here. Come get it.
Okay.
More gold.
Thank you.
Damn. We should do this more often. On the higher difficulties.
Oh, shit. Woo!
Dodge build failing.
I think I took out one of the snipers. Oh. Ow.
Yeah, they're all up front. They've dropped smoke.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, where am I being shot from? I can't tell. Oh, that'd be that guy.
Now start moving those things over.
Where?
Where it says. The drop site should be on your HUD now.
Okay.
Oh, behind us.
Yep, here comes the sky cage. I'll get into position so you guys can just throw bags.
Alright, it's clear.
Oh. Booty Bay. It's called Booty Bay.
Jesus, I'm like slow with this bag.
Guys, toss the bags up this little green thing right here.
Trying to find the... Yeah, damn it.
Ah, I'm being taken by... Oh, there he is. He dead.
How did I get up here? Oh, over here.
How do I...
Mime gold.
Yeah, I'm trying to toss him up there and I'm not having much luck.
Here, drop it.
Yeah.
Done.
Dang it.
God, I am so slow.
On our way.
Got him or... Okay. Jesus, where is this thing?
Yeah, climb the staircase all the way. Over here, follow me.
Yeah, there was.
Okay.
I charged in when I should have just hung back for a little bit.
Okay, I actually need to go and attend to some business, but it's all the way up.
Ow.
Just be safe.
Ugh.
My kitty is a tiny little black foot cluster.
Ow!
You clawed me to death. Ah, she cut right through my shirt. Ah.
Ah, shit. Someone up on the top.
Oh, she drew blood.
Oh, God. Sniper.
You'll get any of those points.
You at it.
I'll try to get a shot on him if I can.
I'll be right back. I need to go get some new spores. My kitty decided she wanted to kill me.
Up there.
Not anymore.
All right, good. Thanks. Couldn't get a good shot on him.
Jesus, that was a bad idea.
Ah, shit. Up there.
Stakes were made.
Got him. Okay, damn it. I wish this thing would keep... There we go. Got it.
Get these bags and get out. For once, I don't care about the rest of the loot. Grab that bag and follow me, Mana. Mana, this way.
This is as fast as I can go.
It's slow as hell with those things.
Sorry, my cat ended up clawing me. Drawing blood. Vampire kitty.
Why are you guys going up on that side? Oh, going across the walkway?
Side bridge. Okay. Yeah, makes it a little bit safer.
Yeah. I'll keep an eye out up here if I can.
Okay.
Down here.
Here we go. All the way up Band-Aid applied. Money, you'll see the sky bridge.
Oh, shit.
Moving.
About that.
They're all like coming down from there. Ooh.
You guys doing okay? How's it going?
Pretty good.
Making it work.
Fuck's sake, for more.
Get back up to the cage.
I'm coming up.
Brace yourselves. You need to take hostages to be able to trade. Tie somebody down with your cable ties.
You having some trouble there, Mana? You're going very slow.
That's as fast as I can go.
Which toy is it? Oh, that one. We love our kitty, but she is very, dangerous.
Oh, what the fuck?
Fly. Gets you okay?
Get self into way of enemy.
Oh, shit.
Game decides that it wants to minimize.
Oh, okay. No, it got in. I was worried for her, too.
Okay, everyone, let's get the fuck out of here.
You gotta be careful when you throw it in.
Moving. Get to me.
Like, but wait, guys, there's a minute left till I get released.
Drew, come over here right now.
I'm where?
Stand right on.
Right where he is, guys.
Got it. Okay. I said that. It's the extract stone. It's just right there. Okay.
How more obvious does it have to be?
Well, I wasn't looking at the moment, so.
Not very obvious. On top of her back, so she was just going. Like, you guys know where it's at. It was not obvious.
I've never done that before.
You just got to be right where he is. Just be on top of him. He knows where
he is. Which is why I was saying stand directly.
You want me to
top
be on
me.
Top of Lumo? Do you not realize what you're asking me?
I guess Lumo is saying he wants to be on bottom.
Well, no, honestly, just asking you guys, that might have been the hardest things you have ever had to do.
Really? Alright. Moscow special? Yeah. It's a terrible gun.
Oh, I got the happy Santa mask.
You can totally make a disgusting totem creature.
Show him the nasty Santa. Show him the disgusting Santa.
Oh my god, I love this thing.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have nightmares of that now.
Stand to his soul.
Then we got this.
That was kinda cool.
Oh yes, the worst mask. The $1 million shit baby.
Oh my god.
It's so bad.
Disgusting.
That one doesn't look that bad.
I like this one too.
I think mine's is the best, honestly. I love mine. It's so simple.
There you go. I like that one.
I like this the most, actually.
Right, I'm pretty in pink.
I'm going to go put a kid to bed.
The tigers.
I think that's more than enough for tonight.
Yep.
Thanks for tuning in, guys, and thanks for playing with.
Yep.
Absolutely.
Yep. It has been a pleasure.
All
right. Yeah. You pull the Arno voices. I know there's a speedrunner. He could go fast as he wants to. He could go Sonic fast. Oh, shit. Maybe he shouldn't be doing the honest voices, huh? Yeah. You can't do it now. I gotta get to the chopper.
I can make it. Woo! Oh, my God. Woo. That was a lot bigger and longer than I thought it would be. That's what she said. Oh, yeah, that was never funny. Yeah, I guess you're right. Do we want to try to go back down there and get some shit?